Hey, cool cats. I'm Dr. Universe, here to answer your baffling science questions. Like this one.
Do bugs have hearts and brains?
Take a look inside a bug and you'll find a brain in its head and a bunch of other brains called ganglia along its whole body. With several small brains, insects can make decisions much faster than if they only had one. Plus, these tiny control centers help insects see, taste, and smell. While the brain receives messages, the insect's heart is pumping blood. Usually, the blood is green and flows through a tiny tube that runs along the insect's body, not far from the other ganglia. Insect blood can be quite toxic. Sometimes, a little will ooze out of them and help ward off predators. Just like other creatures, the heart pumps blood that sends nutrients to the muscles and the brain. It also helps keep organs and tissues healthy so insects can stay strong.
Send me a science question of your own at AskDrUniverse.wsu.edu.